So first of all, we have Lance Corporal Jones, the Regimental Mascot, who will be receiving both the operational Newcombe Medal and the Queen's First Class Jubilee Medal. And then we have Lance Corporal. Baron Major Holland, who is also receiving the Queen's Class Jubilee Medal.
Thank you.